Yeah, guess the age. It's a Buddhist temple. Take some.
No.
It's recording already.
Yeah.
It's recording. You can almost see inside. Beautiful orange color.
Oh, nice. Red, white, and blue stripes.
Nice.
What is doctor doing here?
Hey, Bangla, you know history of
history? Very good. Captain, I can have better choice.
Reactor and the burned brick for the construction.
That's good. It was like 3 minutes, 4 minutes.
About 2 minutes, good.
There are some other hills also.
Nice.
Now we can shoot. That one, that side.
Sure. Can you go inside and meditate?
Oh, this view is awesome, isn't it?
Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. It's wonderful. It's a very peaceful place.
Yeah. Actually, we have different kinds of history. In the ancient time, there are some Buddhist king in this region. And at the time, Buddhism is developed in this region. And after that, sometimes the Hindus kings are, and there are some landlords who are
sure.
Hindus. Mm. And after that, Muslim comes.
Sure.
And then during the times of Mughal emperors, this whole region is ruled by Muslims.
Mm.
Then the British comes, and after in 1947, when this Sakhon is divided,
right.
Then Muslim people migrate to these areas, and Hindu people migrate to India.
India. Yeah. But still, there's still some minority populations of.
Almost 85 to 88% are Muslims and 8 to 10%.